Today, we are gonna fix ChatGPT not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to clear cookies and cache data of OpenAI site. To do this, click on the three dots on the upper right. We click on Settings. From the left menu, we click on Privacy and Security. Click on Cookies and Other Site Data. We scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. We write OpenAI in the search bar. Here, we delete ChatGPT's cookies and site data. This was our first solution. In this way, it will be as if we are entering the site for the first time. If this solution didn't work, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to turn off Chrome extensions. The extension we use may cause us problems. That's why we need to turn off extensions. To turn it off, you can click on the add-ons in the upper right and click on Manage Extensions. Or you can click on the three dots in the upper right and click on Extensions from the More Tools section. Here, we see the extensions. We are turning off the extensions. This was our second solution. If the problem is caused by extensions, this solution will work. Our third solution is to use VPN. If the problem is from our region or internet, this solution will work. There are many VPN apps we can use. It is faster and easier to use VPN as an extension. We type Chrome Web Store in the search. Then we type VPN in the search bar. Here you can download any VPN. I will use anwer VPN. Click on Add Chrome. After that, click on Add Extension. The extension is added. As you can see, when we click on the extension section, we see that the VPN has been added. I run VPN by clicking the middle button. As I said, if you are having problem because of the region or internet, using a VPN will solve the problem. This was our third solution. Our fourth and final solution is to use different browser. If the problem is not caused by OpenAI or us, it may be caused by the browser. So, using a different browser may fix the problem. There are multiple browsers you can use. You can use Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge, or Opera browsers. You can download and use any of them you want. I recommend the Opera. In this way, if the problem is caused by the browser, we can solve the problem. After trying all these solutions, if you still have trouble with ChatGPT, it is because the problem is caused by OpenAI. OpenAI servers may be under maintenance, or the site may have crashed due to the intense state. We have to wait until the developers fix these problems. You can check if the problem is caused by you by going to the Down for Everyone or Just Me site. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.